June Moxon and her co-pilot, Emily Hobart Brown. Isn't that glorious, ladies and gentlemen? Of course, June has been racing 1 year longer than Dwayne.
We've only got two of these, so here.
And stylishly, too, because Dwayne doesn't have to race in full makeup, let me tell you.
You should put that ring in.
And heels.
High heels.
And I was giving it to you, and he said, no, you need to take one, too. So.
That's June's new shoe.
It's gorgeous, honey. We love it.
I believe the shoe was the original shoe was the first sculpture she raced in.
And she went across the country in a shoe.
That is true.
And this is a woman built, woman engineered, woman team. I want you to know.
Oh, you dropped one.
And I'm not biased just because I used to sit in the second seat. I still love my team.
Oh, look at that. Look at that kinetic shoe there in the front there. June's new shoe. June Moxon and Emily Hobart Brown.